Click the bell icon to get latest videos from Ekeeda.
Hello guys, here we are going to solve the numerical based on Wein Bridge Oscillator. So let's move towards that particular numerical. In this particular numerical, we have the op-amp as an amplifier, and this particular RC connected network is giving us the idea that it's nothing but Wein Bridge Oscillator. So as far as Wein Bridge Oscillator ke formula is concerned, you just have to put the value and get the answer. Let's move towards the value which are given. C is equal to 0.47 microfarad. So C, both the values are 0.47 microfarad. R value is 1 kilo ohm. So this R value is 1 kilo ohm. R1, which is given as 10 kilo ohm, and they ask us frequency of oscillation, and second is value of RF such that I will get sustained oscillation. So here this value of RF is nothing but here we have to find out what is the gain, and on the basis of gain what will be the value of RF. So here we have to know that what should be the gain formula for inverting and non-inverting amplifier. So let's move. First of all, we'll find out the value of the frequency of oscillation. So I will say from the formula of frequency of oscillation for Wein Bridge Oscillator, okay, FO is equal to 1 upon 2 pi RC. R value is 1K, C value is 0.7 microfarad, and just put the value, get the answer, pause your screen, come to me. Here we are getting 338.62 hertz. So this is nothing but the first finding that we have got as frequency of oscillation, right? So we'll say that this is first finding of answer. Let's move towards the second finding of answer. It's a very nicely done in this particular numerical. From gain criteria, as I know that B is equal to 1 upon 3, right? So I have to say that A is equal to 3, right? And what is A for non-inverting amplifier? Because I know that what is non-inverting amplifier? Because the input is given from here, right? So I will say that this is nothing but the example of non-inverting amplifier. So non-inverting amplifier, A is equal to 1 plus RF upon R1. Only RF is unknown to you. A is nothing but 3. R1 is nothing but the value of R1 is given as 10 kilo ohm. So I can say that what should be the value of RF? Just we'll have to put the value. We'll say that 3 is equal to 1 plus RF divided by 10K. Right? So from here we'll be getting the RF is equal to 20K. This is nothing but the another finding that we are expecting from this particular numerical answer. So I will say that this is second answer. We will wind up here for this particular numerical. We have got the answer as frequency of oscillation is 338 hertz and the gain is nothing but 3, from which we have got the value of RF is equal to 20 kilo ohm. So we'll stop here for this particular video. We will learn more and more numericals and learn more and more EDC along with me, along with Ekeeda videos. So subscribe this particular channel of Ekeeda videos. Thank you so much.